one.
You think it's gonna be number
one? It is gonna be number one. Now, were you mimicking Kodak Black on that record? That's what they say. Like you was mimicking his rhyme style, sorta.
I wasn't really like mimicking and everything. You know, like because I used my own words. Like mm-hmm. I used my own words. Just certain things that you flow it mm-hmm. how it is, and it's just like whatever.
Right. Why did you call it Bodak?
Because it kind of like flow like his. So it's just like, why not Bodak? And you want to know something?
But you know Kodak spelled with a K though, Cardi, not a C.
But I'm B Lizzie. And you know where I'm so about to put my own twist on it. So it's just like, why not?
True.
You like the record?
Now, do you feel competitive because your boyfriend Offset is in the Migos? He's here now. And obviously, y'all both will be at the BET Hip Hop Awards. Are you like, okay, I got nominated for this. What if y'all are in the same category?
I think he would want me to win, to be honest with you.
Mm-hmm. Over him?
Yeah.
That's dope. That's how a man should be.
Yeah.